So there is an upcoming anime movie called Children of the Sea that is going to release in this year, and it's a beautiful animated movie that has revealed its new poster visual, and its Japanese name is Kaijo no Kodomo. Goro and Yu Aoi will join the cast of this movie and voice the parents of the main character, Ruka, voiced by Mana Ashida. So, if you can see the poster closely, the new visual has the line, "The most important promise can't be changed with words." In the center is Ruka, who's standing in front of a fish tank. If you look closely, you can see how the tank and the universe connect in the picture. She's standing like she is from the Aquaman movie, and she is the Jason Momoa of this movie. So, Children of the Sea is based on a manga by Daisuke Igarashi. Ruka, the main character, has lost her place in the club. One evening, she goes to the sea where she meets a strange boy called Umi. She dives into the world of this ocean and experiences it with all her five senses. So it's kind of a slice of life movie and it will be in the Japanese cinema from 7th June 2019. You can see the visuals of the movies here, and the cast includes Goro Inagaki, Yu Aoi, Toru, and Sumiko Fuji. Inagaki will voice Ruka's father, who works at the aquarium. Aoi will voice Ruka's mother, who doesn't have a good relationship with her husband and daughter. Watanabe voices the teacher of a handball club that Ruka is part of, and Fuji voices Dede, who watches over the brothers Umi and Sora, who were raised by a dugong. So I have also written the cast and the staff in the description below. You can see for yourself if you want to see the movie, but I think you should see the movie because it looks beautiful, and I think it will be one of the movies that will be recognized later by everyone, like last year's movies that were recognized in the Oscars, and I think this will be one of the movies that will shine.